Physician burnout is really when doctors don't get satisfaction from what they're doing, say withdraw from it and do it sort of in a perfunctory fashion, checking boxes and being unhappy. It's a horrible situation. I think it's more common outside a medical center. Inside a medical center, burnout to a large extent is caused by repetitive, meaningless activity. Well, you might have some of that, but then you go on and do some research. And if you get burnout with that, do some teaching. So there's a huge array of techniques we use to avoid burnout. We encourage international travel with our doctors. We encourage volunteer work. We support a number of volunteer efforts within Tampa Bay, which appeal to the better angels of the physician's nature, if you would. So we don't see burnout as a large problem, but we see it as a dangerous problem and we pay attention to it.